Right, so we're broken down out in the middle of nowhere. Usual thing. I've got some help though, but I need some clamps. I've got to find myself a clamp bush. Let's have a look. There's always a clamp tree here somewhere. There's a clamp tree. Oh, look. Oh, that's handy, handy. Look out, look out. Oh, you beauty. Hose, mate. Where's that clamp tree? Oh, look, there's one. Oh, there's some fresh clamps there, ready to pick. Beauty. We'll pick a few of those. How many? Three or four? Three will do, eh? Pick a few clamps. You beauty. And it's alive. A lovely bit of bush snake. Look at that. What a fuel tank. I've got a fuel gauge. It's happening. We're out of here. Let's do this. The turbo. Just squeeze that bottle. I got NOS. So we're going. I've broken down the fuel pump. We can't replace the fuel pump on the side of the road. It's too dangerous. So this is my setup. Oh yeah. My fuel gauge actually works for once. We're motoring. Bush mechanic. Yeah! There we go. I've got no hose to siphon. So we're gonna just drill a hole in the fuel tank. Now we've got a bung plug in the fuel tank, so we drain that out and we'll get some fuel. It's too easy, it's too easy. You can't do that in modern cars, can you? Ooh-wee.